Students when you want to warm up so that you can practice in both forehands and backhands, always making sure that you brush on the ball and always working on the footwork. This is a great drill again to work in alignment. The next time, JL.
Yo, yo.